and share it out. Hey, Miss Barb.
Yeah.
Hey, Scott. Me and Roy just getting out of here. We're sending out invites.
Ain't nobody gonna come in mine because I'm not seeing my face.
Here. Here.
Huh? Here. What's up?
You got to do what?
Go ahead.
Got the big light off. I like that light you got.
I know, right? It'll beam out too.
Sure will.
Hey, look what I like about it. Look right here at the light. Turn yours off.
Sure will.
Hey, look what I like about it. Look right here at the light. Turn yours off.
I'm gonna turn my headlight off. Roy got him a new hat light.
Oh yeah, big ball. Red label in the back.
There's my big light.
Man, mine, you can't even see your light over mine. Come on, man, what's the deal?
What's up? What's up? Well, which way you want to go first? I was waiting till some people come in. We got 17. I ain't got many in yet. They coming in.
I ain't got two.
Cake Daddy. Mm-hmm. I was waiting till some people come in. We got 17. I ain't got many in yet. They coming in.
I ain't got two.
Cake Daddy. Scott. We ain't been live but 2 minutes. Well, I guess we'll go down here, Roy. Then we'll turn, come up by them trenches up on that next hill. Then come back around. I got a camera right over there.
Look. Yes. Look right there.
What is it?
Look right there.
What? See eyes?
Yep.
I can see you taller than I am. I got to get over on this side. You see it? I hear steps. There's a U down there.
Look. Look at my camera right there.
Let me turn my light off.
Turn the light off. Hey, Miss Jennifer.
Hey, Miss Cheryl. Mm-hmm. I don't know what it is. We're going to go that way and find out.
Yeah, yeah. That's right. Let me zoom out. Oh, dear.
She's just getting in here, Miss Sarah. Royce, these eyes.
Look right there. You see him?
Yeah. I don't know if you can see him on my phone or not. Royce, these eyes.
Look right there. You see him?
Yeah. I don't know if you can see him on my phone or not.
You know, if I turn my head, it's going to go away.
Oh, I see him. Right up there at the top of the trees.
That's gonna be like a
Let me try to zoom in.
Yeah, you zoom in. I can't do all
that. No, you gotta put your light back on.
Oh, shit. See, that's what you fucked me up. I turned your light.
I done lost.
I don't know what that is.
I don't either.
It ain't what we're looking for. Trust me. I don't know what that is.
I don't either.
It ain't what we're looking for. Trust me. What was chasing us?
Thank you, Miss Earl, for the stars. What are these guys? Keep your light down on it. You want to put my big light on it?
Yeah, if you can.
Huh?
Yeah.
All right, here we go.
Everybody doing? Push up the light.
I don't see him. We seen eyes as soon as we come in a while ago.
I got my people looking at the ground and shit.
Hey, Tanner. Miss Tanner.
Why ain't everybody here?
It's so thick in trees right there, we can't see. Let's ease around and shine back. Are you stay here now? Being real quiet at the moment because we seen eyes over there. I don't know what it was. But I was easing down, steadily looking that way. We seen eyes over there. I don't know what it was. But I was easing down, steadily looking that way. Scott, this isn't my property here. This is a 84-year-old man owns 425 acres here. And he had a Bigfoot encounter going to feed his cows one day. Huh? I know, but every time somebody new comes in. I accidentally scrolled right out. Man, they got some beautiful property here. But he won't come off that front porch to his pickup. That's as far as he'll go. Hmm? How many people you got in there? Well, now I got both hands free. I finished my cup of coffee.
Shut up. My bad, my mom's right on.
I've done that before. What? Be scrolling in the comments and scroll right out of it and wrote into another live. Oh, I put my hoodie on too. Come over here and just try to go in the box.
What?
Come over here and I'll put you in the box.
Then people won't be there, they'll be hearing me more.
I don't talk much anyway, I'll be looking.
How about I just join your box?
How you do that?
Huh? I'm gonna go to your live, you send me an invite. But your people be... Yeah.
Huh?
I'm gonna go to your live, you send me an invite. But your people be wanting to listen and shit. I ain't gonna shut up. Wanting to listen and shit. I ain't gonna shut up.
Y'all got snow. Man, I don't want no snow here. Everybody say hey, Roy.
Hello.
I have to find me a good spot. I got a red dot right now, Roy. I'm going to find me a green dot and move around. I'm standing one spot too long, my server to go away. Roy, you didn't send me nothing. Don't turn yours up so loud. Jason, thank you for the follow. Look down the scene there at about the time. See if it'll work. There you go. Try and flip the camera.
Let me figure this shit out. This ain't gonna work, Jamie.
What? It's echoing back and forth. I can hear me in your phone. Yeah, we heard that bad echo. And my eyes was right over in there when we first walked in. I don't see nothing now. Thank you, Blue Eyes, for the roses. What's up, Detroit? Tina, thank you for the follow. Blue Eye, thank you for the 8 TGIL. I said that today. That's a coincidence. We get 10,000 likes, we'll get on the LFY page and people will start coming up in here. Do what? Thank you, Blue Eye, for the 6th November. Do what, Roy? How's the sound tonight, y'all? Y'all hear pretty good? Thank you, Miss Cheryl, for the 16 subscribers. That's good. We've been having sound issues the last few days trying to go live. Come out and froze my butt off for 45 minutes the other night. Kept on resetting the app. Logging in, logging out. I think all it was a media issue. I had to update my phone. Had to update my phone. I just bought this phone 3 months ago. It was an S22. And I guess it was something with my media. Had to do a media update. Put Daily Life up there. I guess these new phones, they make you update if you don't update. The show won't work, I can tell you that. Do what? Thought I just seen eyes shine up high. Let me turn my flashlight. It may have been Roy you seen. Roy's back behind me.
Alright, now I'm a big monkey, you know what I mean?
May have been Roy, Miss Cheryl. I'm not real sure. I wish we'd catch something good.
I'm gonna get somebody else bought.
Yeah. Boom, I got action. I heard it. Roy, I wanna tell you. Forward a little bit. Got me looking now. So we almost down in this bottom down here. Roy's over there. Roy's on his life. I went crazy for a minute. May have been somebody sent me a notification. What did it do? I'm like ghosts. I'm like ghosts and rolling out. I'm talking about ghosts.
Back, I'm
gone. Is he down there? I said, well, I'm gonna eat you. Something moving, y'all. It's too big to be a deer, too. Notice how quiet it went all of a sudden. Moving away from us. Oh, right. There's two somethings moving. There's one down here moving. Hey, Miss Priscilla, thank you for the sub star. We gotta run now. We gotta make this up. Which way we running?
I'm running to the truck.
I know, but this fence ain't down nowhere.
Hey, I gotta jump it up.
We don't climb the fence. We're gonna have to go over this fence if we running.
You just don't be behind me. I'm going down this weakest point. I'm running.
Thank you. shaking, y'all. I know it's something. It's not a deer because it's too big. I don't know if y'all can hear it or not. Hey, Flo Grown, what's up, bro? There's something moving over in there. Let's just sit here for a minute.
Do what?
And just listen.
Y'all know if y'all put in y'all's earbuds, y'all can hear a lot what we can't hear.
$13,000 likes, y'all.
Are you serious?
We've been live how long? 26 minutes. Hey, Miss Priscilla, I seen you at school doing something today on one of your videos. It was moving away from us, boy. Let's ease on across here and get up on that hill. Look right yonder, there's a hill. Let's go across this bottom and get up on this hill. Then we can look down on everything. Keep looking at that way, actually. Just walking. Thank you, Miss Cheryl. Thank you, Tammy, for the likes. Thank you, Christopher, for the roses. Two somns. There's one that way, and there's one over here. You keep that way. I'm looking this way. Don't let them get us whatever it is. Hog, bear. Oh, I ain't letting nothing get us. I may drop my phone, but I'm running. Listen. Y'all listen. Roy, that's something big too now. Listen to the steps. And listen how long the steps are when they stepping. Deers are like, there's so much here is like your steps. Did you hear that stick break? Sean, we chasing something right now. Something with big strides. See, he's down there looking. Well, it's definitely. And Roy, we got two cameras on that end where you at. Too big to be a deer. Listen, I'm gonna stand up on that.
Every time you move, it moves.
on guard now. Man, I need that damn infrared. Infrared right now. Do y'all hear that? It's coming to us, Roy. Let's get together. Whatever it is coming towards us, listen. I just stop for a second.
You keep an eye on that fucking light.
Man, whatever it is, it's long strides. Do you hear it?
Dude, do y'all not fucking hear that?
Can y'all hear that in live?
Jeremy, don't be standing back behind me.
Man, I'm looking to your right. Y'all can't hear them still.
I don't know, but I ain't gonna keep following them.
Will you see something?
I can't believe can't nobody hear this shit. But
nobody but us hears in steps. And every chill bump on me standing. I swear to y'all, we are not bullshitting. There are big steps down here. What they are, I don't know.
How we been doing it? I've been going.
Roy, go that way a little bit. I'm gonna keep my light shining right here. There's a big tree separating us. Listen, listen. Y'all are recording this and can hear it. Roy, get you a spot and let's just lean right here for a minute. So we don't move. All right, we're still. Everything y'all hear from now on is going to be something else. It's hiding behind these trees right here.
What trees?
Whatever it is hiding behind all these big trees in front of us.
No shit. And I'm trying to figure out what it is. Look.
Did you hear that? Hear nobody talking, y'all. Roy is on his line. Look at the woman in his line out here. Listen. What the fuck is that? Listen. Steps. Do y'all hear it? Y'all probably hearing Roy. Roy's on his live and there's people in the boxes. That's radio.
We ain't worried about them voices. We worried about steps.
Yeah, right now them voices. Oh, I seen Eye Shine, Roy. Go to the light. No, it's up high. It ain't on the ground. I swear to you, 6-8 foot tall.
6-8 foot tall.
The Eye Shine one.
What?
Listen.
Hey, man. You know what sucks? Is this motherfucker.
You see it? Right there, Roy. Right there, Roy. You got your light. We're either going to make it run away or come closer. I don't know what it is yet. We haven't seen it. We can hear it walking.
I don't know what you're fucking doing. Huh? I ain't crossing this fence to find out.
If we get across this fence, we gotta come back across this fence to run if it's something bigger than us. And Roy's 6'8", 300 pounds.
That son of a bitch got a long stride now, guys. Listen. And don't you ever holler like that without letting me know.
Roy told me don't ever holler like that without letting him know. a spider web on my camera, y'all. Let me wipe it off. I seen it dangling off on my flash. Now the steps are coming from right in there, Roy. Still move. What the fuck? Listen. What is that noise? You know what that is? Yeah. You going over that fence?
I don't know what that is walking.
Now you know, if you go over that fence, you gotta come over two fences to get back up there.
Huh?
We done crossed one fence to get here. This will be the second fence we'll be done crossed that we gotta get back over.
Well, let me tell you something. I'm gonna go across this fence because I wanna know what that is.
Down
there.
Bullshit.
It ain't no way, nope.
Roy, listen, unless it's two of them.
Well, if it's two of them, it's gonna be equal to me.
There's one moving right there, and one over here moving. Roy.
What?
That's not on me.
What?
That's not close them steps on.
I know, just shh.
Right on the other side of them trees out there, or whatever it is. If it was a damn deer, it wouldn't play hide and seek.
Well, I ain't trying to seek what's fucking wanting to play goddamn peekaboo.
Did you hear that?
Yeah.
That was sticks breaking. Bro, let's walk on this side of the fence and just go down and look back. My legs are shaking, man. Whatever it is, it's got me. We're too far in not to see what this noise is now. We don't spend too much time looking. What is it? What do you say?
That motherfucker was behind the goddamn tree, bro.
What is it? You see something behind the tree?
Turn the light off a bit.
Huh?
Every time. Right between these, turn your light off. See these squares of mine.
Hold on, let me get my phone. I can see better through my phone. I go for it.
Hold on. Right over there. In that square, my block. It's gone now. Thing that I see is gone. Turn my little light off. These little light of mine.
Somebody else just said there was something behind that tree too. Man, we in a hole. And I have to stand up on this hill back here to see over that fence. That fence is up to my chest. Roy can stand up. Hell, it's up to his chest and he's in, because there's a big hole. Somebody said look higher up on that bank, Roy. Behind that tree, Roy. I'm gonna keep my light on as you easy walk down. Man, my knees are shaking. I can't find that fence right there, Roy.
What?
Oh, it's so much too tall. You can step over it. I can't.
Well, you don't have to learn to jump over it. What if something gets after you?
Something gets after me? I ain't got a word. Oh, shit, bro. Look over here where we at now. Look what I just found.
What?
That's a damn structure.
Huh?
A structure.
A structure.
What does that look like to you? Out in the middle of nowhere. Look at everything else around it and look at that. Mm-hmm. There's something still.
Yeah, we're going to fuck around and turn our back, be breakfast and a midnight snack.
That's right here, close. Can y'all do some screenshots? I'm going over a week. Can I get some screenshots? We're going to go. Roy. Roy. I see it. No, I see it. Oh, I see it. Huh? It's what?
That gun bitch is moving.
It ran. Footsteps, y'all. That ain't a deer. That's feet like we got. They're stepping just like we are. Whatever it is. Uh-oh, he got cows and he don't want cows to get back in here. Alright, Roy, now. Look, there's a spot that's low right down here, it looks like. The camp looks low right here.
What did you say, Flo?
Roy.
What?
Just heard steps to your right over here, too, Nazzle. All we hear is footsteps. We can't see nothing. Bro, that thing's done got way on down there, it sounds like.
Way on down there, hey.
My ass, that's something right behind that tree, Roy.
Where?
Here. I don't know. Listen to the sound. Yeah.
What it do?
Listen. Do y'all hear them sound? Thank you, Miss Cheryl, for the subs, talk. Right. Whatever it is, it's curious. It's coming to us.
Give your motherfucking light on that son of a bitch.
Man, I don't know where to look.
Shit.
I hear steps over here, and I hear steps here, and I hear steps over there. Thank you, Miss Priscilla and Miss Cheryl.
All right, now it's coming.
Bro.
Y'all keep an eye. What's fucking doing?
Somebody please be with screen recording, because if something comes out, we got to go.
Do y'all hear that? Yep. God.
Do y'all hear that?
You're still alive over there, Twisted.
Well, I tell you what, if this kid is out here, curiosity killed the cat.
Alright, roll it. Hey, roll it. Roll it. Roll it. What? Roll it.
What?
Hey, roll it. What? To your right. No, look to your right. Huh? Look to your right. Hands are cold. I gotta swap them out. See what the temperature is. Do y'all hear that? Look up, y'all, but whatever it is walking on the ground right over in here. It's right over the other side of this fence.
What the fuck there? Look!
Man, look at that nest right there, Roy.
I ain't going over there, bro.
You see something?
It's gonna change like what mine is. Turn mine on.
Listen. They just seen it on your live?
Float in. Listen, dude. Y'all finna turn my camera up. Listen. Y'all listen at the footstep.
It's not the wind.
It ain't no wind.
It's footsteps, y'all. I don't know what it is. It's not a deer. What the fuck is that, Roy? I can't see. Can you see it? Oh, now you gotta come back over. There you go. Just stand up tall right there for a second. Look up in the trees, too. It may have got up in the tree. That's a footstep still, y'all. It's trying to avoid us. Whatever it is, it's trying to make us leave. They got about six people in the box over. Huh.
What if this old bitch is dying of?
Somebody else just told me the same thing in my life. What if we're in a, it's leading us to a trap? Y'all, I'm sorry if I'm not looking at chat very often. I swear to you, there's something walking over there. Just walking like we are. And it's been led us all the way up this hill. We started out way down in that bottom. Y'all, I don't know. Y'all know I like coming out here doing live by myself, but when I'm by myself, I won't come and do all this. Dugout here is way back yonder, y'all. Whatever it is, it's been leading us all the way up to here. I ain't paying attention to nothing on my right, y'all. All I'm doing is following these footsteps. I hear my Roy's live asking where I am. That is. We all get a screenshot. Look at, I disappeared. Huh? Man, I saw an eye over here. And I was looking. I don't. Have you heard any walking in a minute? Yeah, it went off in that bottom.
You ever watch that show, The Hunter Becomes the Hunted?
Something just crossed your light fast. I know it. Roy chat says something just come across his light right to left. And that's the way we hear the footsteps right to left. Ray Ray, I don't have a stick with me.
Hold on.
Listen. It's walking off in that bottom, Roy. Roy, just step behind that tree. Come here and look.
How far are you away from that awesome elm twisted?
Roy, look behind that poplar tree right in front of me. Mute them real quick.
What time do you gotta get up in the morning?
I'm okay. I'm on them. Who? Man, I'm trying.
Roy. It's the one off in that bottom. It was right behind that tree and it's the one off in that bottom.
Slow down, see it twice.
I know.
Hey.
You got it?
No, but I just seen the fucking head. As soon as I put my motherfucking light in, it'd be deep. I want to go over there. Man, that's somebody ain't gonna be able to hug me. The armpits is gonna be on my head, bro.
Roy, look to the right of that poplar tree. Look on that hill back behind that poplar.
I can't see shit.
I tell you what. You wanna go see what that is?
What?
You wanna go see?
Hey, let's go. Yeah.
I gotta find a low spot on this tent, man.
Don't worry about it being low. You just keep a light over there. And I'll go over first.
You gonna go over first?
I'll go over first. Hold the light.
All right, Roy.
Look, make sure they ain't coming close right now. No, let's go.
Hold on, hold on. Hold on, Roy. Hold this one. I got the top one. Oh, you got it.
Oh, dear.
Oh, it's got your pants. Watch, you don't tear your pants. All right, get some lag light. Roy, look. Let me tell you what we got to do if something comes at us. Look. This fence. Look at that.
Hmm?
This fence runs about 100 yards.
Come on, bring your ass over here, James.
Why don't you go first, Roy, and I'll watch and make sure nothing comes and gets you from the... Hold on. Here, hold this fence up for me. Man, don't turn your back. Oh, ow, ow, ooh. Well, all I can say, look, Roy, we gotta run that way for a long way to get out of here.
Man, I'm diving over that big dude.
I got this backpack on. All right, y'all, I'm gonna let Roy go first. Roy, it's running off.
It's running off.
Hear the steps?
Yeah. Let me get my poppet out.
It's a poppet out.
Yeah, I gotta put my poppet. I gotta put my poppet and point my phone in case I got it wrong. Sound light over there. It's gonna be a super tough.
Y'all hear that? making sure I see what I see before.
Man, one something right in front of me, though.
Happens, y'all know my contact info. A few of you in here do. Bro, I see eyes to my right.
Holy fucking shit, bro.
You see it?
Oh no, I'm finna go. He's got me fucked up with somebody else.
What?
Since I'm with some goddamn company, huh?
Hello.
What happened to you?
I can't see you. Hold, stop, look back.
Fuck me down. Man, that motherfucker. I'm 6'7" and a half. He didn't make me look real.
And my heart's about to beat out of my chest.
I scored my nose up. What about the briar?
Man, I don't know. The briar's got me all over.
Did it ever come this way? Man, look at the briar. We just had to run through.
Man, look what we gotta go through.
Yeah, look. What we gotta go through.
I'm trying to figure my way out. What was that?
You want to blow?
Yeah.
That was me.
Oh. I hope I got it on video, y'all. All I know is me and Roy walked up there and turned, and I did not see it. Roy seen it walking away, and Roy turned around and run and said, let's go, but my camera was right there by him when he said it. I still hear it walking.
Come over.
I was screen recording. Miss Cheryl, remember this time in the recording.
Huh? I think I'm gonna go on the dope keyboard.
Roy's coming toward us.
He's coming too. I think I dropped my knife.
What?
No, I didn't. I
got it. Didn't say you going back here by yourself, or I'll do it in daylight.
How you get up out these bars? I just... Oh, my light done died. Oh, no.
Did it die, or did you turn it off? I done turned the extra light on me.
I got to these bars, though.
Man, look at the briars we gotta get through.
Yeah, Jeremy, get it on TikTok live over there.
I was hiding behind the tree letting Roy didn't think he was out here by himself. Something done happened.
I ain't that scared. I will come in defensive mode.
Huh?
I will go in defensive mode.
I stepped over. That's where I stepped over. Well, push down on that. Push down. That's what I did.
Right. Man, no, your little short ass didn't step over that.
I just stepped over there.
Yeah, Jeremy, what's your account name?
Jeremy Jasper Henson.
Jeremy Jasper Henson.
I don't hear nothing. Look at this, man. I got blood all over me.
Damn. I scuffed up my nose again on the briars.
Man, I got blood all over me from them briars.
I'm ready for a double cheeseburger and a french fry.
$22,000 likes.
Jeremy.
What?
I ain't got but 1.5. I think that thing was trying to trap us.
Footsteps after we kick off. I just know I want to look at this live. I hope you remember. I should have slid. I've been live 1 hour and 14 minutes, so somewhere around 45 minutes till now. I need to check it.
I ain't going to give it no damn hug. Man, that one was huge. It wasn't looking for no hug. Apparently, it was looking for something to eat.
Yeah, Roy, all he talks about is eating. Yeah, let him know, Shaky. Tell Vault to come over here when he gets off. I value Vault's opinion doing something like this, so he could have told me maybe something different to do. So many of y'all done followed, I think. I just scrolled up and seen several, so I appreciate it.
What? Who, me?
Get him some Bigfoot jerky. That's Roy. Roy done failed.
Don't want everybody laughing at me.
Put Roy was a Bigfoot. Jeremy found him and shaved him.
Jeremy, you know we gotta stop by Taco Bell, right?
Yeah, I think Roy done got scared. I wish I could get ahead of him, turn all my lights off, and scare his ass when he come walking. Yeah, he's lagging way back here. Roy forgot to wear the brown pants. Yeah, Roy. Come on, I need to borrow your shirt to wipe my hand.
What you got on your hand?
They probably thought Roy was a baby Bigfoot and was coming to bring him home. See through it, said that, Roy. Right.
Come here, Jeremy.
What?
Get right here.
What is it? What is it?
You don't see that right there? Without the light.
Come on, tell you. I shine.
There's a light down there. Oh, I got it. Look, I'm trying to show my chat, looking in my face and shit. Like, what the fuck? You see it? I love y'all. Let me flip the camera around.
Yeah, Roy is hilarious. Yeah, y'all. That's what Roy said. He walked up there and said, you got me effed up. He dipped out and grabbed a hold of me, and I had to go with him. But my phone was right there. I hope whatever he seen, I got.
Well, I hope I seen. I hope it just stayed back there.
Except that's the furthest we've been out there, too.
Yeah, I ain't ever crossed two gates and been that thick. Let me tell you, I'm trying to go get a snack now. I was in the bingo room.
Roy's the only guy I know who buys a square flashlight.
Who hating on my square flashlight?
See through it.
Well, you can see through it, can't you? Shit. Think about my square flashlight, man. That thing I get it. Look, you stand it up.
Right. Somebody else said they thought you was a juvenile Bigfoot.
Anybody thought I was a juvenile Bigfoot? Oh, my. You ought to see me.
I don't know what that light is I keep seeing. It disappears and comes and goes.
Listen.
What you hear?
That ain't gonna fuck with us in that. It ain't gonna come across that sand. It's too thick. It ain't thick enough. McDonald's closed around here. No, it ain't 9:00.
Man, we're going to go by McDonald's and get a coffee before we go home.
Yeah, I got to go get some coffee and shit. I got to get home before 10 o'clock. I'm not until 10, but I can't be out too late.
Yes, sir.
That's over there. That's what we just ran through.
That's what we just ran through.
That motherfucker is walking faster than me running.
Hey, Miss Mello.
Hey, cuz.
You see it?
Look, dude, you know. Look, bro. Let me turn my camera around.
Roy. Listen, whatever it is, it's followed us up here, y'all.
Easy.
It's not across that fence yet, Roy. Coming up to that fence. Listen, y'all.
I'm on the footprint.
Well, it stopped down there somewhere. It's right down there at that fence. It walked up to the fence and ain't moved since. Look around behind all the trees.
That motherfucker ain't cleared that fence yet.
Maybe done stepped over that fence, Roy. I don't know. I know we played hell getting over it, so if it got over that fence, it's taller than we are, I know.
I gotta have my light a little, I'm sorry.
We'll do some tree knocks and stuff in a minute, but right now these footsteps are right here close to us. Huh? I gotta find a stick, Roy, that ain't rotten. Everything is rotten. This one here, but this time it's too big for me to grab a hold of. I need to be Bigfoot to. Trying to find a stick, y'all.
Hey,
huh? Do you see it?
Do I see it? That motherfucker just crossed the fence, cuz. What's what, man?
Roy's hiding from us because we done turned and started back looking with these flashlights. I guarantee you we turn these flashlights away and go top this hill again. Listen.
Hey, Jim.
Listen.
Turn the lights off. Turn the lights off
for me.
Turn all the lights off.
I'm gonna turn all the lights off, y'all.
Listen. Oh,
Lord, watch where you're going.
Jamie, that's gonna make you right there, bro. What was that? You just throw something?
No, I spit. But they ain't throwing nothing.
Turn the light off again.
Yeah, we need a knock. We're going to do a knock. I bet you we'll get something back. Much activity we've had. Just got to find something that ain't rotten. Thank you. tree broke. First lick, that tree disintegrated. I had. Do what, Roy? Push, no, push it and hold it forward. The button on it's bad. $29,000 likes. Would it push it forward? Barely push it forward. Is your hat light back there? Roy's flashlights are all down.
I ain't got no sugar, tea, no water.
What about your hat light? Your hat light done quit?
It's just dead. Can't nobody see.
Oh, it's not as bright as it was. I don't hear them steps no more neither, do you?
Hell no. But I ran down here bone him. And I hit him with that epilepsy light.
With that what?
The SOS light. That's what I'm hitting with. I'm hitting with the SOS light. Football tackle his ass. Hoo! Turn your light off.
We'll turn all of them off. We'll sit here in the dark. Let me call Roy.
Hey, we can do a knock or do a call. Yeah,
let me do a
call. Y'all listen. See if we did, see if we hear anything. Y'all listen.
I'm going to do two hollers.
We're going to do two hollers.
And I'm going to be quiet for 30 seconds, and I'm going to do a couple more. So I'm not going to look at Chad. I'm just going to call and listen. So y'all listen.
The hollers are for, I don't know, you gotta go to his page. He knows all about that. He's a runner, he's a drug dog.
I know, right?
Oh dear.
Did you hear steps?
No, that's not mentioned. When you're close to this fence, stop.
Roy.
What?
Holler Wendigo.
Holler what?
I don't know. Somebody said say Wendigo.
Wendigo? I ain't saying no Wendigo. We ain't trying to holler. We ain't hollering for spirit now. Wendigo. He'd be Googling and researching all this stuff. And then this old man on his, that we're on, said that he seen one standing by a fence or something. He'd have to tell you the story. Don't give me the line. Because I'm going to tell you, I ran from it.
Huh?
I'm talking about telling them folks in this chat that I ran from it one time. Like, I just did, but I think it's a video that's on my chat, on my page. Shoot.
Roy, a runner, he a track star.
Somebody came over here and said that.
Ray Ray?
Run, boy. No. Not here.
Somebody said, shh, they won't listen.
Shh, be quiet.
Oh, I see eye shine through my phone.
Where?
I don't know. Turn your light off. It goes away when you do it. I can see it come, and then it just, like, it's go behind a tree and hide or something.
Yeah, I'm probably going to get off here. I mean, I got 57%, and I'm probably going to get back live in a little while when I get home. And then I'm going to get crunk, and I'm going to be at home, boom. Then I'm like a donkey in there.
I don't know what that light is. I see your eye or whatever. It's not in the sky. Yeah, I was there. It is. Let me turn toward it. I have my body twisted. I don't know what that is. I see it moving. See, it's gone now. Well, I just heard a stick break or something, did you?
Yep.
Disappear and I don't see it now. Oh, there it is. It's walking. Man, I need some night vision. I want them.
Somebody's just cutting us off from the truck.
That's what it's doing. That's the way to our truck, y'all. It's coming to us. Do you have lightning bugs where you at? No, it's 40. It's 30-something degrees, I bet you. It is 36 degrees right now, so it wouldn't be no lightning bug. I don't see it no more. I haven't moved my phone. Man, oh, it's how much you draw it.
Huh?
I'm gonna hit my flashlight as soon as I see it again. Like the way it is.
Huh?
I fixed mine just the way. Oh, I done lost the top piece.
Uh-uh.
Just feel I have.
What? Oh, yeah.
It'd be alright. I ain't like that top piece no way. Probably caught in briar bush. You gotta come out. We gotta come get that now.
I'm coming back tomorrow.
Huh? You like a lighter? Well, maybe you haven't got it tomorrow too.
Well, it shouldn't be no piece of metal on no tree. I mean, if anything, it'd be a fence post, but a fence post ain't gonna shine like that.
What's that to my mantle?
What we thought was an hour ago.
I ain't got the water.
Thank you, Miss Mellow Mom.
What in the fucking tarnation shit? This ain't gonna work. What in the fuck?
What are you doing? There you go, that's it.
Yeah, but it ain't right.
It's
all fucked up. Man, I swear, I thought about landing like hard, man. I thought about going to be a comedian.
Thought about going to be a comedian?
Yeah.
Why?
Hey, man.
Think you can do good? Yeah, I want to do a knock, but we got to find. Let's go across here and we'll find an oak. These old pines are rotten. See, everything here is rotten.
You brought my stick, man.
We got to find some kind of piece of oak or a pine knot. That thing going to break soon as you hit it. It's going to break. There's an oak or something laying across.
Did you just fucking hear that?
Yes, I heard that.
That was a scream. Bro.
Yeah, did you hear that scream?
Yeah,
listen, Roy. Man, that's two screams in a row we done heard. I got chills. Listen. I know Roy, when it comes to something paranormal, Roy leaving now. He ain't sticking around. Every time we ever been to the barn, Roy left me. This is where that down there, Roy.
Yeah.
Telling on them. The birds and the chickens and all that, them things are the forest snitches. They tell everything in the forest we hear. You ever been in the woods and you heard a bird start hollering?
Mm-hmm.
Then a little feet down, you hear another bird. The next thing you know, they done told everybody in the woods you there. Us down there talking probably woke his chickens up.
Whatever that was back there.
That was a scream.
Whatever that was just quit following us, didn't it?
We ain't had no more movement ever since we went down to the bottom of the hill a while ago. It's like everything just quit. Then all of a sudden the roosters and the chickens started hollering.
Yeah.
stay rotten, ain't it? Yep. Roosters crow at night.
Let me take my fucking hoodie off.
I got my hoodie on. What do you hear?
No, I never got to take my hoodie hat off. Hold on.
Dead quiet now.
Check what kind of feeling they got.
Roosters done quit. Chickens done quit. Anybody got any bad feelings?
What did I do?
Roy said every chill bump on him standing right now. Something is watching us, Roy.
Yeah, I got that feeling right now.
Yeah, we know. Roy said he got that feeling. He feels it too. Somebody said their chest started hurting and it wasn't before. Roy said every chill bump on him is standing. Look what he got in his hand. He gonna take Bigfoot out, ain't he?
I'm gonna cut some of the guys over appetite.
Somebody said if a Bigfoot come out and tackled you, they'd never stop laughing. And that dead, spooky quiet. You feel something coming up behind you? Huh? You see it? Roy said he feels something coming up behind him. He's just standing here like a zombie looking.
Yeah. I done heard it several times. Every time you move, he did it like it did it when we did that fence down there.
little hicks. Could be nature. I don't know if there's a night vision camera filter. What's that?
Huh?
What's that?
I don't fucking know. Apparently it was meant to come over here, but it didn't get through the trees at the edge of the water.
Hmm?
I told you it got too quiet for something.
This thing got real quiet. Battery down to 15%, y'all. Let's see how long I made it to 15%. 1 hour and 47 minutes we've been live. Got 40 new followers and 101 down. Thank y'all. We did all that. There's a long way on getting cameras and stuff putting out here. Huh? Let me figure out where we at for a second. We done been all over.
Yeah, my phone's dead.
Yours died?
It ain't dead, but it's gonna die.
Quite a ways back to the truck. When you get to staring in one spot for so long, you have to gain your bearings back. Oh, my hands are cold. Mine's freezing too, boy. I keep swapping back and forth. Shit, we done been out here almost 2 hours. That's why we're cold. We done been out here 2 hours. Hey, while we're right here close, I'm gonna show you what me and Jasper did several weeks ago. Look, Roy. Look, we're two little rock people. They done been moved around and everything now, but deer or anything could have done it. Bring better lights next time. I got a pretty good light in this ball.
It's my light. No, I needed some better batteries.
Roy's.
Mine.
I got two batteries left on mine.
This is like a 1200 loom light. The light beam looks like 1200 a loom.
Roy's batteries are dead. Look, he can't even see very far out there in front of him.
Well, I can if you turn here, though.
See, it's not.
Where are you at?
I'm looking out there where you at. You can see good on the ground, but out there away.
Yeah. Yeah, mine just uses a lot of...
You need to do the rock figures up on a stump higher. That way they know it's for them. Roy said his phone battery's dead. His flashlight battery's dead.
I mean, I got like...
I got 7%.
47% on my phone.
I got 7%, so I ain't... We might make it to 50,000 likes before my battery dies. I'll come out here tomorrow in the daylight, Miss Cheryl, and me and Jasper will pick these rocks up, and we'll go up there. Let's go up here, and Roy ain't never seen this before my battery dies on them. Can go live on Roy's, and we can walk around a little bit more to his battery dies. Everybody had to go over there and follow him. Look at that, Roy.
What?
Look.
Yeah,
see that X?
Yeah, what is that?
You don't see that X?
Yeah.
It ain't natural. Somebody said you need to quit buying them Rayovac batteries.
Man, dude, I need to go buy some of them Energizer batteries.
You see the camera right there, don't you, Roy?
Huh?
See that camera we got right there, don't you?
Yeah. You can't let your phone charger go get some coffee and come back?
You need a power bank for your phone. I do.
How much later are y'all going to be up? Shoot, I tell y'all what. If we go get some coffee, come back. Y'all got to get this man another 50,000 likes before we leave.
My battery ain't going to last long, no way.
Jeez, you can charge it up. We'll go get some coffee.
Look.
Huh?
Yes. Listen. Y'all, my battery's gonna die, but I'm gonna stay here till it does. Something's moving right here close. Roy. Put your light on bright now.
Phone for the die, so I'm gonna get ready to go live.
Go on and go live. I'll tell everybody to go over to Roy's channel. Roy, listen, everything done started cutting up, y'all. All the dogs, roosters. We got 1%, y'all, so we got to get on that. Well, Roy gonna go live. Y'all go over to Roy. What is your name? Roy Dizzle?
Yeah.
Y'all go over to Roy Dizzle, and we're gonna go to his battery runs out. Man, I'm gonna stay on. I got 1%.
Hold on, let me make sure it's the right account. Y'all go over to Reroy.
Reroy.
_Dizzle, 42091.
Mine just died.